Mike Brown made the bold decision to buy their home 4 months ago. And even though they have no idea what the future has in store for them, they bought into a 30-year mortgage anyway. Because they weren't just thinking about their future.
Can you turn some lights on in here? I'm trying to do something.
What does appear in the Sea of Galilee as the doomsayers preparing for the apocalypse? Yes, this is the image that you may have seen by now. If not, it is some top trending news. It is from the Sea of Galilee. It's a preset picture that was actually our coach. According to Adam Elio Berkowitz for Breaking Israel News, he reports that an olive has recently appeared in the middle of the Sea of Galilee, he says, is a cause of ecologic alarm. But more importantly, he says, it's also a sign mentioned explicitly in the Talmud as presaging the coming of the Messiah. Okay. The Berkowitz reports that, of course, since summer's beginning, the water level in the Kinneret, or the Sea of Galilee, has gone down by 40 inches. A warning 14.76 inches below the red line.